I'm gonna do a review about my new tea infused electric kettle by megachef.